Let's start our morning tour here in Medjugorje on the 13th of September 2023. It's a beautiful sunny morning and let's see what's going on in town. It has been a peaceful morning so far. And if you like the videos, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media and make the beauty of Medjugorje known. And give a like and write me from where you are watching. I love and I'm always amazed from all parts of the world people are watching. India, Goa, South Africa, Canada, Florida, California, you know, it's whoa. With a simple phone you can do a lot, so I urge you. Or if you have the inspiration to do also a YouTube channel, talk about your experience, your Catholic faith, do it. It's easy. You have a Gmail account and you also have a YouTube account directly with the Gmail account and you can start upload with a simple phone. I have a Poco F3, a sub-label of Xiaomi, and that works. Here you have the school of Medjugorje and a new little restaurant and coffee shop. And we are going to go now direction in town and we should see Cross Mountain in the back. I will make a little detour here. I show you Hotel Leone, which is over here. And these people come from Apparition Hill. Which is over there. That's Apparition Hill in front of you and Cross Mountain over there. And I like the summer sound, no? Isn't that beautiful? And you have a lot of little hidden coffee shops like this one here next to St. James Church, which is just down the road. You go down here and then on the left you have already the parish. I'll show you. Down here you have the entrance through the, you see the yellow, that's the passage to go to the parish and to St. James Church. This is one of the bakeries of Medjugorje. And again, if you like the video, subscribe to the channel and give a like. And here you see St. James Church. and you have Cross Mountain in the back. You see, these people are all coming from down from Cross Mountain. These days you have to go very early because we have 33 degrees Celsius during the day, and already now it's starting to get hot. Of course, Mountain again on this side, the graveyard where Father Slavko Babaric is buried. We have a bit here the outskirts of Medjugorje, and you see the vineyards. That's how people lived here and made their living before the apparitions happened. Here you see the vineyards, and it's soon time to we'll see the grapes will be taken and there will be new wine made out of them. Now we are coming soon to the old town of Medjugorje. You can see already the buildings from the old town. There are more on this side. You can see them, very typical, the buildings. Typical, no? Is that very typical? Morning. Ciao. Thank you. Good morning. Thank you. Morning. Let's start our day now. Let's start our day now at Cafe Chiara with a nice cheesecake topped with fruits and a nice cafe latte. This is over here. I will go over here now and have a calm, nice coffee. And here you got St. James Church. So I will pray for you, please pray for me. And again, if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media, make the beauty of Medjugorje known, and give a like and leave comments from where you are watching. And if you like to do a donation, you find the way to do it in the description of the video. I would be grateful from the heart, and have a joyful day wherever you are around the world, and have an espresso moment, a coffee moment, and enjoy life.